I don't have runnets. So feel free to do those parts. I might do them too. We'll see how it goes. When I was younger, just a bad little kid, my mama noticed funny things I did. Like shooting puppies with a BB gun. I'd poison guppies, and when I was done, I'd find a pussycat and bash in its head. That's when my mama said,
what did she say?
Yes, she said, my boy, I think someday you'll find a way to make your natural tendencies pay. You'll be a dentist. You have a talent for causing things pain. Free toothbrush, be a dentist. People will pay you to be inhumane. Your temperament's wrong for the priesthood, and teaching would suit you still less. Oh, son, be a dentist. You'll be a success.
Here he is first.
Yeah, that's good. I can do my little acting bit. This is me inhaling nectar's outside as a 12-year-old. I'm getting off on it. That's ridiculous. Ah, shut up! Open wide! Here I come! I am your dentist. And I enjoy the career that I picked. I am your dentist. And I get off on the pain I inflict. Than all my siblings. I'm the best. Cause I'm a dentist and a success. I got another one. Say ah.
Ah.
Say ah.
Ah.
Who wants to do this? Say ah.
Ah.
Now spit.